What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ben Motter here, back with another video. And you saw by the title, yo, I got a fat ass pimple on my nose, but we're not gonna talk about that. So don't be surprised if I'm talking like this a lot, bro, because I've been trying to hide that shit. But dead ass, I hope you guys know today is Friday Night Lights. You know what that means, bro? It's the first game of the entire year. All high school teams in New Jersey, almost all high school teams in New Jersey, are having a game today. So it's gonna be lit today, bro. You already know what we doing, bro. If you haven't done so already, bro, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit post notifications so you're always aware when we upload and all that stuff. I already tell you to do that you yet haven't done, bro. With that being said, let's get into the introduction. Oh shit.
3, 2, 1.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Ben Marvin.
Like the first day of school on the weekend. I put this shit on a day for no reason. Got something to smile while I fist on my teeth. Straight from the lot, call them hungry, geeked up. 1,000 horsepower, my car gotta keep up. Act like I'm slow all the time, but I peep stuff. What kind of guy let a bitch keep the beef up? I let him live for a while, not at least up. Nail and a hammer, I done built it from the ground up. Brody say he working, but the bridge then went down some. They handle the business, I do not go around them. You can get 100 if you want them, we got pound spot. I'm the one that's really having motion, what they talking about? Cars, I done did that, chains don't need no more. So many clothes starting to feel like a hobo. Every milestone trying to buy me.
Right now, it's currently like 12 o'clock, bro. Still getting ready and stuff. I'm just getting all my stuff together, basically, because, you know, we got to get ready. Today is a whiteout, just like Penn State. It's a whiteout for us. So the entire stands is going to be wearing white. All of the entire stands is going to be wearing white. The students wearing white. The coaches wearing white. Everything. Everyone's wearing all white, bro. So you know what that means today? Look at all our jerseys and stuff I'm getting around. So we got the all-white jerseys today. All-white pants. You already know. And the all-white helmets. You guys have not seen these. But yes, we got the all-white helmets too. Yo, bro. We got a bunch of uniforms and stuff. Yeah, I got more uniforms in here and stuff. Like, see all these jerseys and stuff. But, yeah. We got all these jerseys, bro. So, you know, we got the all-white. We getting ready for the game. I'm just going to get ready, put all my stuff together. When I'm done with all that, I'll just get back with you guys, all right? Okay, so we just got it all set up. Look, bro, look at this all white, bro. Look at my uniform right now, bro. Tell me that's not drip, bro. I just put the visor on, too. I got all that stuff, right? You know? So, what I want to say is, so, since I play on varsity and I play on JV, you guys are going to be getting 2 games a week, 2 videos a week. That's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to edit them, all that, not be lazy and procrastinate. But you guys are gonna get 2 videos a week, bro. Our games are on Monday for JV, so probably by Tuesday or Wednesday. And then on Friday, our games are on Friday. You'll probably get them by like Sunday ish, probably. But yeah, that's basically like I wanted to tell you guys that. Yeah, right now, you know I have to take the hot shower to get all loose and stuff. Look at our pads. These shits are small, but I love them like that, bro. We're, like, really drippy, bro. Like, I really bang with it. Comment below if you bang with that drip, bro, because that's straight drip, bro. We got the scrunch socks, the red gloves, the red cleats, the white arm sleeve, the all-white jerseys, and then we got the all-white helmet. So, I'm going to need you guys to comment if you like that. All right, guys, I just wanted to say this real quick before, you know, drinking my coffee. But I just wanted to say this real quick. Guys, if you want to watch my games live, oh my gosh, that fat ass pimple. Anyway, if you guys want to watch my games live without having to wait for me to edit the videos and all that shit, if you want to watch it live, make sure you go to VionPBS. I think that's what it's called. I'll put the link in the description. Their channel streams our games every Friday live. They stream them live. So if you guys want to watch my games live without having to wait and do all that, you can go to that channel on Fridays and I'll watch the games live. But if you don't know what time the game is or something, I'll put like this little thing on my channel. Like it'll say, I'll tell you when the games are, what time they start and all that, so you can go watch them. I got you guys. But with that being said, Yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm done. This pimple's really bothering me. I gotta go take that bath anyway. Yo, what's good? Don't mind the dirty laundry. I'm gonna get that all clean and all that. But bro, we just got out the hot shower, bro. Oh my gosh. Like, you would think, like, if you saw, like, water dripping down my face. That's not water. That's sweat, bro. It was dead ass hot in there, bro. It was so hot, bro. I was feeling mad dizzy. But, you know, we're feeling nice and loose. I don't feel as sore, so that's good. You know, I put some of this, like, stuff on my leg to, like, ease the pain. Because I had, like, this ankle injury, this calf injury, like, knee injury. All in one leg, bro. So, it's like, fuck. But, yo, this is just so tough, bro. If you're in New Jersey and aka destroying AJ Green, if you're hearing this, pop out to Vineland, New Jersey, bro. We're gonna set the tone for it, bro. We went 3-9. We haven't had the best years in the past, but this year we gonna be different, best believe. So AJ Green, destroying, if you can, pop out, show some love to Vineland, New Jersey, guys. Damn, YouTube, look, we got our stuff on right now. Yeah, that's my knee brace. I just need it for warm-ups. You know, we got the Bible. You know, we got to read our verses of the day before the game. Then we got our drink. Muy delicioso. So, we going to head over there, bro. And, yeah. You know, it's Friday Night Lights, boy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
Made it out the treasure. This type of life I can't get used to. Number one on YouTube. Private dinner in Malibu. Show you how to work your stick. Ain't nobody going to handle you. Put you in a phantom because you my little boo. Ready for whatever, I tie up my boots. Everybody going the same route, so I switched up my route. Niggas ain't what they be talking about, so I switched up my crew. Acting like you love me, knowing this flaw, so I'm gon' fake it too. What else am I supposed to do? Aware of my surroundings, don't fuck with y'all, don't come around me. Baby, switched up, how that sound? Like a nigga in this business. You can't name something I did flaw, I'm a dying breed of the realest. I ain't never worried about another nigga, so in that case, I'm the biggest. I've been traveling around the world, my pivot still ain't left the business. She got everything I want, ain't no need to fuck with these bitches. You can go and have a little fun, ain't gon' trip, baby, I get it. Ain't bullshit in this game, wherever this plane land, I'm the littest nigga there. Turn your back on me, I ain't even care. If you need me, I'm still gon' be there. Tell me how the fuck is this shit fair? Switch on who? I went there, fuck them too. I'm prepared, I run shit, get that clear. Heart broke, can't drop no tears. Was what it was, it is what it is. California breeze, take it out to eat. Stop at a little party, end up at the big house. I can't fuck with shawty, cause she got a big mouth. Pull up in a Rari. Hop out like a big dog. Get my shit together, feel like I done took 2 years off. Booking on my schedule, ain't rich enough to chill out. I watch you turn sour, I still don't know how to feel about it. Majority unfolded, but I'm
now in that upperclassman echelon, and are teaching a lot of these kids the ropes of what it takes to win at the varsity level. And we are underway here at Gatone Stadium. Opening kickoff has completed, and it was 6'195" as he takes his first snap at quarterback, slings it incomplete.
6'6", 300 pounder, playing that right tackle position.
We have a fumble. Third down now, Gallo looking to pass. Surveys, pump fakes, and he's taken down. Fumble. And it is a fumble recovered by Oakcrest. Take the runner down. don't know. Great job by the running back from Oak Crest to just not give up. We've got our first bit of dirty laundry on the field in 2023. Saquon Anderson for Vineland. Number 15 is pressured and taken
nice
down
job.
By Ryan Carter for the first sack of the season. Gallo takes the snap, hands it off to Clark.
One.
Great cut, stays on his feet.
And he'll get his feet under him a little bit more, and so will the offense. Nice job, Clark. Keep pushing. There we go, drive.
And he fumbled the ball, and it's recovered by Oak Crest.
Took it out of his hands at the 40.
QB takes the snap, hands it off to number 10.
Nice job, D. Finish it off. That's the way. Go cover up over top, please.
Ball snapped. It's throwing deep, and it's caught by number 1, another player not on our roster. They're under center. They take the snap, hand it off to Tank Williams, and that's going to be an Oak Crest touchdown. Takes the snap, hands it off. Clark busts up through the middle, breaks a tackle, makes his way up past midfield. Great run once again by Charles Clark. Gallo gets hit as he throws. It's going to go out of bounds.
Goofy three guys standing back there.
Greif booms this one down the field, right into the return man's
nice
hands.
Job.
Taken
nice
down
play.
Immediately by Xavion Diaz. Initially shared by now special teams coordinator Marcelino Ojeda on Facebook. This pass is complete. Great pass there by the Oak Crest quarterback to the receiver. District, that's youtube.com/@VLDSchoolsTV. QB run here for Oak Crest as he stretches his arms out towards the pylon.
Support.
They call it 4th and 1. Quick snap here. Good presence up front by Cliff Smith's defensive line unit there.
Well, it's going to be they got the first down. I was going to say it's first down for somebody. Great job by the defense getting set and ready, and he just barely picks up the first down.
Ball snapped, looking to pass. It's fired deep.
Oh, look for the ball.
And yes! It's intercepted. Number 11, Mark Mutcherson, comes up with it, and he's got plenty of room to run. Takes it up past midfield to about the 45-yard line. Xavion Diaz, the man in motion. They're going to hand it off to him as he cuts up field and picks up a couple yards there on the wide receiver handoff. Gallo in shotgun, moves a man in motion.
They're pressuring him, blitz up the middle. Gallo turns the wrong way, gets it away late. Line and filling.
Ball snapped. Great job there by Mason Afanador. He's looking to pass. He fires. It's complete. Israel Schwed on the reception. Gallo takes the snap, rolls out, looking to pass. Directing traffic. We got a flag, and Gallo takes it upfield.
And another flag should be coming in.
Knocked out of bounds, and that flag flies in like.
Oh, nice.
Gallo looking to pass. He's going to scramble. Good open space run there by Gavin Gallo. Gets tackled out of bounds. Offense here is Gallo takes the snap, looking to pass. He's being pressured, fires. It's complete to Tank Powell.
Almost Tank.
Gallo takes the snap, looking to pass. He scrambles. He's firing. And it's over the head of Israel Schwed, and that's going to take us to halftime with Oak Crest leading 12-0.
Boom, back there now. Back up.
Ball snapped, looking to pass, fires it deep, and he's wide open in between the three defenders, put it where no one else could get it. Corralled by the quarterback, he's being chased. He lobs this one, almost shot put style. And whistle was not blown. Good awareness by Vineland as they pick this one up and bring it past the 30-yard line. Great job there by Xavier Rivera.
So, for anybody who wants to know, they called intentional grounding 2 minutes after the play was already done. So, right now, there's a lot of sideline drama going on, a lot of arguing with the refs and stuff like that. So, they're arguing because they didn't call it during the play, but they called it right after. So, a lot of drama has been happening. And so far, if you liked this video, make sure you subscribe, comment below what else you want, and all that other stuff. Make sure you follow me on all social medias. And yeah, let's get back to this game that gets really interesting. Just keep watching.
12-0. Gallo pitches this one to Clark. He's being chased from behind, and that one got broken up almost immediately. Down the field, will be returned by Forrest. Makes his way up past the 40, up past midfield. Forrest still on his feet. He's got one man to beat. And Zachary Forrest takes it the distance for a punt return touchdown. The Falcons. Courtesy of Zachary Forrest. Ball's kicked. And it's good. So it's 6:58 remaining here in the third quarter. Oak Crest now has a 19-0 lead. Gets it off. Nice jab there for Clark. Stays on his feet. Cuts up past the first down marker. Takes it past the 40-yard line. Diaz, and
that's
it
interference.
Is.
Boy, what a beautiful throw.
Gallo in shotgun, quick pass. It's dropped through the hands of the Fanador.
Fumble.
Two turnovers.
And the two turnovers. And
Gallo nearly intercepted there by number nine, another player.
It's for two decent length field goals that are going to come in handy in a ball game. Not that you're giving this one away, but.
Good snap. Ball is up, and it is good.
Good by a long ways.
Yard line for the Fighting Clan. Gallo looking to pass. He scrambles to the outside. He gets taken out of bounds. For little to no gain. Gallo slow to get up. Greif boots this one deep. Vineland has ball snapped, looking to pass. Quarterback taken down.
firing deep and incomplete.
Backs improved every possession. Running backs have really good second half here.
Bobbled the snap there, did the punter, and Vineland Special Teams is all over it as Donnie St. Jean makes the tackle. High formation, Gallo hands it off.
Nothing you like to see but him making his block 5 yards into the backfield. Or
Charles
into the
Clark
end zone.
Punches his way into
go,
the end
Clark.
Zone.
Good job, line.
For the first touchdown of the 2023 season for the Fighting Clan and the first touchdown for Jose Guzman as a head coach. So low under center, hands it off to Clark. He finishes off the two-point play, scores the touchdown and the two-point conversion. Ball is handed off and gobbled up. Handed off. Third and 14 from the 27-yard line. Man in motion for the Falcons. Looking to pass. They fire. It's
yes.
incomplete. Gallo looking to pass. He fires. It's complete to Tank Powell. Powell looking to make a move upfield. Takes it past the 50. Finally going to go hurry up here. They're going to spike it. Gallo, low snap. Looking to pass. He fires. It's complete. And a first down and out of bounds is Mark Mutcherson. Gallo, low snap again. Looking to pass. He fires. And it's tipped through the hands of Tank Powell. Gallo in shotgun. Takes the snap. Looking to pass. He's being chased and he is taken down.
Timeout.
No timeout called. They're going to go hurry up here on fourth down and try to make something happen. Catch Oak Crest off guard. Gallo is taken down.
I'm going to say, yes, we can do this. We can do that.
Oak Crest going to take a knee here to run out the clock. And that's going to just about do it here from Gatone Stadium for week zero as the Oak Crest Falcons come in. Hold off the Fighting Clan and Coach Guzman's first game as head coach of Vineland High School. And Oak Crest is going to win 19-11. Positive takeaways, resilience never ran out from the Fighting Clan. They fought until that final buzzer that just sounded.
Rock me real slowly. Things you do.
What is up, YouTube? So currently it's the next day. You guys saw that game, bro. We lost. We're starting the season at 0-1. But this is a journey, bro. That was the first week, and that was a really, really good team, bro. But the fact that we still fought to the very end is crazy. The fact that we actually almost came back and won that and would have tied that game up is absolutely insane. I know we lost and I know it looked bad in the beginning, but the fact that we kept fighting to the end shows that our team has a lot of potential, and that's a great team, remember that. So in the future, bro, you already know. I just wanted to say, remember week two against Bristol, that's also going to be streamed. If you guys like these videos, make sure you like, comment below, subscribe, hit post notifications so you're always aware. And remember, if you want to watch live games without having to wait for my videos, you can go to the channel that will be in the description. Make sure you like all these videos, show some love, so I know that you guys are enjoying these and these vlogs and stuff. Tell me if you want me to change anything about it and stuff. Yeah. But with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video.